Matthew chapter 5 verse 44. Love your enemies and pray for those who persecute you. Luke chapter 3 verse 8. Produce fruit in keeping with repentance. Revelation chapter 3 verse 20. Here I am, I stand at the door and knock. If anyone hears my voice and opens the door, I will come in and eat with him and he with me. Psalm chapter 139 verses 1 and 2. You have searched me, Lord, and you know me. You know when I sit and when I rise. You perceive my thoughts from afar. First John chapter 1 verse 9. If we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and cleanse us from all the unrighteousness. Galatians chapter 5 verses 22 and 23. But the fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Acts chapter 3 verse 16b. It is in Jesus' name and the faith that comes through him that has given him complete healing to him. Thank you.